my name is Cameron, and I'm here today with Lucas and Emmanuel to talk about their project, In Your Own Time. So I would love to hear a bit about it, y'all.
Yeah, for sure. So we basically made like a workout timer app. So I know I do a lot of interval training when I work out, so I'll have times when I'm running for a certain amount of time, and then I take a break or I jog. Or maybe I'm doing upper body workouts for a second, then I transition to lower body. So I kind of want to just make a workout system that would log that for me and kind of alternate between those periods of rest or work or upper body or lower body or those different cycles. So we have a login or a registration feature. I'll just register a username real quick. So I'll type in my name, Emmanuel. I'll make a simple password. Confirm that. And then we'll register the app. So now we're in. So you can make like a traditional timer similar to like the Apple clock app where you just type in the name, type in the duration, and it'll save. But then my favorite feature is this interval section. So you can set the work and rest or upper body and lower body or the two halves of the intervals. So I'll just say maybe I want 10 seconds on, 10 seconds off. And then if you hit the reset button, you see that change. And then if you hit start, it'll just automatically cycle through. So that's just something, I don't know, something that I use in my workouts just to know when I need to be doing each different section of the workout. And then we made this homepage that I thought was really cool.
Yeah, so this would be an iOS homepage. And then from here, we could move into this. One of the things I think is really great about this is the continuous flips from work to rest, and there's no need to press any buttons or do anything to get between them. And then I also really enjoy the fact that we can save our timers to come back to if there's any specific workouts that we enjoy doing.
Yeah, this is so, so cool. Thank you all both so much for sharing this with us. I would love to hear, what was each of your favorite parts of working on the projects this semester?
For this project, I really enjoyed making this clock. It was really fun coming up with the code to make the angles and the clock length times, and then just centering them all around the same. Are in the same center.
Yeah, I honestly enjoyed. We used a coding language that we didn't learn in the class. We used Swift to just design iOS or macOS apps, which I had never. I'm new to coding, and I definitely hadn't seen app development before taking this class. So I really enjoyed the project as just a way to kind of go beyond the scope of the class a little bit and see what we could do. Yeah.
Yes, that's so amazing. Well, thank you both so much for sharing your projects and your journeys with us here today. So thank you again. And I'm Cameron, and this was CS50.